I'm Angel, and this is how you make ice cream.
You need vanilla extract, cream, and milk. But you can switch it with evaporated milk, it's better. For 10 minutes, put the ingredients into the fridge. Like that. After that, add some ice into a big bowl. Then you're gonna add some salt into the ice so that it can, like, I don't know, I forgot why, but you just need to add salt. Then add all the ingredients I mentioned into the smaller bowl and put the smaller bowl into the bigger bowl with the ice in. And now, there's also sugar. You need to add sugar, 150 grams of sugar. I forgot to tell you that. And that's the sugar. Now mix it with the electric blender thingy. I don't know how to call it, but you have to mix it until the texture turns into cream like this. You can blend it again if you think it's not good enough, but I think this is like a good texture. Now put everything into the freezer for 1 hour. 1 eternity later. After that, you can blend it again for a few minutes so that it actually forms a little bit, but I don't think it works, but still, you can do it. Now store the ice cream into a container and do it quickly or else it will melt. Store it in the freezer for 1 day. 1 day later. This is our ice cream now, and I'm gonna add some blueberry yogurt and sprinkles. And that's the whole ice cream tutorial. It's really easy. Super easy. I highly recommend it, and it's really good. Thank you for watching.